Okay, Donis, couple up.
Beep.
Thank you. Yes, sir. I know, Mr. Alley. How are you, Mr. Alley?
Now, after we couple this train together, our hand in will have finished his pickup down there. He's going to lay there. We'll have to unload. Now, you won't go and do it till you couple up and everything, do you?
No, where's he going to take these cars now? You better be quiet until we get coupled up. Where's he going to go?
Just about 5-6 car
lengths. The rear of the train is now standing about 5 car lengths apart from the head end. The pusher is going to couple to the rear, drop the rear of the train down, and make solid with the head end of the train. Then after the brakes are pumped, the air is pumped up, and the brakes are off, the train is going to proceed to...
Well, you drop us off wherever you want, then.
All right, so after we make solid, we drop you off here, on the side, on the east side of the Blue Ridge Mountain.
All right.
Well, near Dewey.
Near Dewey?
Near Dewey.
We're getting ready to make the coupling.
Okay.